And who put him in the military?
I did.
Somehow.
Oh, that would've been so cool if I killed him as he was coming down. That would've been like,
no, I call that a Superman. Alright, time to go.
I know if there's an effect that could come out of nowhere, just like right here. They're just like, butt ray! Butt ray! That's how you clear a room.
A grenade would've been perfect.
Alright then.
Get in there.
But I know people come from right there, so... There's X to open. What is this? Demolition plan.
Do not place or arm explosive without consulting the- Oh, because they were about to blow up the building.
This is very important. Very, very important that you do-
That's why there's
that
bombs
all leave the building before the bomb blows up. I cannot stress how clear this is. Leave the building before it blows up.
I'm gonna blow it up, then leave the building.
You're smart. You see what I mean? People-
Grenade, grenade,
us.
Grenade!
Where?
Well, I just hit you.
Pump you full of holes. Are you alive? What the flippin' flam? Close the door. Whoops. Better spend this time to go do something. That was bad to the bone. Oh god damn it! Hide! Sturp! I almost had it. I almost had it. You were killed, but no shit, Sherlock.
Yep, back from the start.
Back where we started at the cut.
Pretty much.
God damn it! Kaboom!
One bullet to rule them all. One bullet to kill them. One bullet to dismember all, and in the darkness snipe them.
Pistolet! Pistolet! You hit the dude. You hit him. He's like, "Dirt, what was that? Oh god."
You looked at it and pissed.
And bricks were shot that day. What happens if you shoot the bomb?
Oh, I just shot it and nothing happened.
This... Nothing's there. She got Opie to shoot it
Bank
again.
Bank shot!
She got... Okay.
Kill 10 enemies using combat opportunities, motherfucker.
So that's what combat opportunities are.
Oh, well, see, there are opportunities to magically kill people with stuff.
Okay. I still don't see how that's combat. That's more like, blow shit up! No jutsu! That's a nice gun. I mean, it'd be useless to Isaac, but still is nice. I've got a gun pump you full of lead. Why won't you go down?
Oh! Come on, nigga, pump it full. Pump you full.
And here's my pistolet. In the balls. Castration.
Tongue the balls. Tongue the balls.
It was a nice clean shave, if you know what I mean.
Shave
the
there.
Balls.
See what you did there.
Come from above. Death from above. Get ready to shoot that Negro up there. Go up and go up. And he did come up. To the side. There we go. They tried to hide in the elevator with a grenade.
You don't hide from a grenade. A grenade hides and kills you.
It would have been awesome if there was a way to like set up traps in this game.
Like, yeah, like in Bioshock, like set up wires and shit.
See, they come from above, not from above, from like everywhere. See, that bastard, he wants to.
Yeah, pump him full.
How do you like your Swiss cheese?
Mentos or nut seed?
Shit. Shit bricks. Hide, 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 hide. Okay, then. Cause like you hold down the trigger when you shoot, I'm like rapid fire, like that. I make them feel every bullet. I don't just like pump you full so you don't feel it all. Just ding, 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 ding.
Wait, did I just
disarm?
Oh, no, I just kind of make it smoky.
Hide now. See, dare deal. They're down. I think that was useless. Pick up the machine gun. We're going to the 8th floor. Oh, 3rd. Dude, you see the grenade?
No! Oh! Okay, good, it's not active.
Oh. Yeah, it's not active, but it was rolling. I was like, whoa, 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 whoa,
what the hell? That was I was about to, like, scream.
Oh, no.
I just looked out, shaking, and I'm just like, woo!
You have several seconds to get out before you get dicked in the ass.
Escape the facility before it's destroyed. Well, how much time do I have?
8 minutes. What the fuck? 8 minutes. Spending half the time killing some enemies. 4 minutes left. Trying to find your way through 20 seconds. Well, shit. Highlights crazy. Oh, it's oxygen that's on those. I like your aim. It's very nice. They're just tearing it up at you. Soap dispenser. I think it'll help. Spray it in their eyes.
Yes.
Eat it, eat it, eat it. You can't even see anything, because it's like so dark. Oh, Beavis. Hang on, let me see if I can change some of the contrast. I can't change anything. Oh, after it started. Well then. That sucks. They are tearing up at you. Derp.
Damn.
My turn.
He's got a gun on him.
He's got a gun.
Like
a shave and a haircut. We have to start over from like that. That would just suck.
I don't think so. Yep.
Where is this?
Throw a grenade at them and just get the jump.
Well then. 1, 2. Check in. What's going on? Okay. See, I don't rapid fire like dur. I don't hold it down.
You know, you do see how much bullet we have.
Yeah.
Damn near 400. Go but wild.
I thought I killed you with my grenade. Looks like you're still alive. Black man.
The rest of them you got.
Crouchy, crouchy, crouchy. Everybody gotta be crouchy. Crouchy tiger, hidden dragon! Which way do I go?
Go over here.
Where's the shotgun? Where's the shotgun? Where's the shotgun? Nigrodamus. Close my magical door. Save. No! Why? There's blood in everything. I'd rather fight 10,000 people. No. I need something to save my ass.
Alright, let's do this.
Keep all guns reloaded. Something I learned from Resi.
Get to crouch.
Oh, oh, wait a second.
God.
Gun! I can shoot in the... I can shoot... No.
You can always shoot.
I don't like... I don't like... In here? Nah. I think we, like, just came from there. It's... Slowly. 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 Round the court! Yeah. Okay. So where the fuck can we go? I see health back. I'm out of line. What the fuck?
Just happened.
Stupid ball! Stupid ball! Whoa, 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 whoa.
First down, first down, first down. Take him down.
I'm gonna shoot up his fire cannon. Can I shoot it up?
The shotgun, you fool.
Sit down, Negro.
Get out of the fire!
Sitting, sitting, regeneration, regeneration no jutsu! Whoa!
Forget.
Nice. Nice things.
Jump.
Stifu gifu.
Oh, never mind, just go through the door. The door.
You are dipshit. Long range. Long range! Okay, I'm gonna give the benefit of the doubt and say that's just the building getting destroyed right now and not... Oh god, Negro! Negro! He wants it! He wants it! He wants it! He wants it! Regeneration no jutsu!
I think that they're clear.
Better be. What is this? Animal.
Something was dragged through here.
I don't like the looks of this. Of course, the moment I start, I have to go through the scaries. No doubt. Something nice?
Terry, I was able to complete the atonement process on Michael Beckett. I'm sending over his data. I need you to calculate his correction offenses. Snake Fist says, "Oh, hello, Genevieve Estad. Like I said, this isn't Terry, but I'm sure he'd tell you you're wasting your time and his. Alma's way out of control. I just finished a comparison against the final readings. I pulled from the vault before Wade let her out. The growth rate is exponential." ATC says, "So make adjustments." Snakefish says, "I can't just adjust for this. The containment plan will not work. It's just going to make it worse." ATC says, "You have 3 hours. Have it ready." So they were trying... So... ATC wanted to contain, but Snake...
Why do I feel like I was on 4chan right there?
Why?
Because it's like posts. Posts!
Yeah.
It's like, derp says derp.
So Snake Fist has something to do with Project Origin. Alma got loose, and ATC wanted, whoever ATC is, wanted her contained.
ATC. Hmm.
And they can't contain her. Whatever that means.
Whoa! Whenever I face scaries, I know the one thing I should do is always backtrack, find a nice closed-off area, and start shooting the fuck up.
That's because that was Dead Space being, if you recall. Alma can't be shot.
You just gotta run from her. I wanna give her a nice big hug. Where is she?
Well, if you recall, last time she got up very close to her face.
Stafugapo. Stafugapo! God damn it. I hate this. I know my explorer instinct is telling me to go forward, go find what the fuck you can find, and die if you can, but we got fucking, damn it, I gotta fucking do all this shit burning and freaking bitches who want my dick. I look in the play. I don't like this. I don't like this.
Look, it's like Jew on the Grudge with a gun. They can't kill her. She's dead.
Are you dead?